Asampa FM 94.7. All talk, all day.
This year's fair, ye kotamale. Inti enra, ena, ye starte ye. Okay. Inti ye move your whole operation. You know, imagine the cost involved. Tenants here pay 50 pesewas per square meter.
Same.
50 pesos per square meter. Actually, specifically, Mr. Raymond Archer, his rent, he has two plots, right? One plot, he pays one city 50 pesos per square meter. The other plot, he pays one city 99 pesos per square meter. That's what he pays. And when I say that, this is how I'm supposed to collect rent and also move an entire fair. Equipment, exhibition booth, move all of that across country to Tamale on 50 pesos, one city 50 pesos per square meter. This is
a war agreement.
This is his 2012 agreement.
Yeah, 2012,
this is before he even builds anything here. This is bare plot that we give him.
Yeah.
You know, look at what he occupied.
Terms of conditions, no, the rental shall be 3 years with effect from 1st April 2012, and it may be renewed thereafter for a period to be agreed by the company and subject to the master plan implementation. The rent for the premises shall be 3,906 Ghana cedis per quarter and payable in advance to the trade fair company. And the rent is exclusive of the following charges: water and electricity. Rent is normally reviewed every year, taking into consideration the general inflationary situation in the country. In the 3,906 per quarter, that's 3 months.
That's 3 months.
And we are, 651 square meters.
Imagine that. So we are math now. We know. That means that every month we are per square meter.
Yeah.
It's one CD 99 pesos.
99 pesos.
Now, ubisa misa ye kwaye fair wo hano. Inti yen kubisa government no untia in kwaye fair. There be as I say ye near generating your income. Inti sa uwaha. Na even this agreement in 2012 no. E kacha wo se men fa anything permanent. Na u se de beba. Yen sign tia uka ena en sign in free ha. And no obi uka sa semia. You feel sense as a government, yeah, sir, Adeneka.